ఢిల్లీలో నందమూరి తారక రామారావు శతజయంతి సందర్భంగా కేంద్రం ముద్రించిన 100 రూపాయల స్మారక నాణాన్ని రాష్ట్రపతి ద్రౌపది ముర్ము విడుదల చేయనున్నారు. అలాగే ప్రస్తుతం ఏపీ బీజేపీ అధ్యక్షులు పురందేశ్వరి మాట్లాడతారు. లైవ్ చూద్దాం.
వన్ ఆఫ్ మై ఫ్యామిలీ హూస్ బీన్ హియర్ హూస్ ప్రెజెన్స్ హస్ యాక్చువల్లీ మేడ్ దిస్ ఒకేజన్ అ వెరీ మెమరబుల్ వన్, వన్ దట్ కెనాట్ బి ఫర్గాటన్ ఇన్ లైఫ్. ఐ ఆల్సో షుడ్ బి థ్యాంకింగ్ గాడ్ on this occasion for having given me an opportunity not once but twice to pay my respects to my late father Shri Nandamuri Tarak Rama Rao garu. He lives in our hearts, but yet there was one occasion when we were able to install his statue in the parliament, which was a momentous moment for me. And again today when we are having the commemorative coin on his name released on his centenary year, I think this has been God sent opportunity to me and a blessing from my father as well. Today we have gathered here today to pay our respects to the life and legacy of late Shri NT Rama Rao garu on his centenary year. His contribution to the field of art has been commendable, and so has been his impact on the landscape of Andhra Pradesh politics as well. To put it in another way, he not only impacted the political scenario in Andhra Pradesh, but has also impacted the political scenario in the entire country as well. And I very humbly would like to place this statement before the august audience seated here. His contribution to the field of entertainment, as I had mentioned earlier, lives in the hearts of the people through his charisma and through his dedication as well. And he actually breathed life very effortlessly into very diverse characters, just as he is revered as Lord Rama, Lord Krishna, or Lord Shiva even to this day. He is also loved as Duryodhana and Ravana as well. And this could only be done by none other than late Shri NT Rama Rao garu. After his foray into politics, it also brought forward another angle or another aspect which clearly emphasized how entertainment can actually impact society. And we cannot refrain from saying that it was his foray into entertainment, the field of entertainment, that had actually seen him breeze into the status of the Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh as well. And after he forayed into political life, or rather public life, he proved that politics, or rather power, is simply not for power, but is also a medium of service to people. The manner in which he empowered the marginalized sections of society, more particularly the women, wherein he ushered in reservations for women, and beyond that he also gave equal properties, equal rights and properties for women as well. Needless to say, setting up the first Mahila Vishwavidyalaya in Tirupati too. The support he gave the backward classes, and the manner in which he stood up for the scheduled classes, and also his strong belief that unless he empowered the marginalized sections, cannot we take our state and our country forward. So though he started a political outfit, a regional political outfit, I must and I cannot refrain from saying that he was nationalistic in his outlook as well. And today on his centenary year, the manner in which tributes are pouring in through the social media, I mean setting up his statues or even releasing the commemorative coin today, only speaks of the fact that he is not a hero of individuals, but he is a hero for generations to come as well. And therefore today is truly an emotional moment for me, an emotional day for me, wherein it has been made a dream come true wherein we are releasing the commemorative coin of late Sri N.T. Ramarao Garu. Again, I would like to take this opportunity to say that with Madam President Srimati Draupadi Murmuji coming from humble backgrounds, rising to the highest status in the country through her hard work and her commitment, is very befitting that she releases the coin of one such man who again comes from humble backgrounds and who has grown to the highest position in the state of Andhra Pradesh through his commitment, his dedication and his grit. Thank you all.
Thank you, Madam Purandeshwagaru. I would request the eldest son of Sri Ramarao Garu and daughter, Sri Mohan Krishna Garu and Sri Lokeshwar Garu, to felicitate the Honorable President with a bouquet. I would request Purandeshwar Garu also to present the portrait of the Honorable President and a memento of Sri NTR, the Honorable President. Memento also. The memento also, please. Thank you, ma'am. Now it's time for what we are all waiting for, the release of the commemorative coin of Sri N.T. Ramarao Garu by the Honorable President of India. I request all of you to please stand up so that when the coin is released, we show our respects to the great individuals here. Can we have the other coins also? For the group photograph, other coins please. Thank you very much, ma'am. Another moment we are waiting for, we would request the Honorable President of India to address the gathering. And she is also the youngest president ever born in India, after independent India, and would like, yeah. And there are, just before we call the address to the president, there are two more mementos. One, we would request Nivedita to hand over a memento to Sri Nara Chandrababu Naidu Garu and Sri Hitesh, to please hand over a memento to Sri J.P. Nadda Ji Garu. Thank you very much. Request the President of India to address the gathering.
आज के इस महत्वपूर्ण समावेश में मंच पर उपस्थित श्री मोहन कृष्णा जी, श्रीमती जी लोकेश्वरी जी, श्री बालाकृष्णा जी, श्रीमती डॉक्टर डी पुरेंद्रेश्वरी जी, श्री रामाकृष्णा जी, श्रीमती एन भुवनेश्वरी जी, इस सभागार में उपस्थित श्री जेपी नड्डा जी, श्री एन चंद्रबाबू नायडू जी और अन्य गणमान्य अतिथियों, देवियों और स्वजनों, स्वर्गीय श्री नंदमुरी तारक रामा राव जी को लोक स्नेह और सम्मान के साथ एनटीआर के नाम से याद करते हैं। इनकी जन्म शताब्दी के उपलक्ष्य में आयोजित इस कार्यक्रम में उनकी स्मृति को मैं शत शत नमन करती हूँ। स्वर्गीय श्री एन टी रामाराव जी की स्मृति में उनकी आकृति से युक्त सिक्का प्रस्तुत करने के लिए मैं भारत सरकार के वित्त मंत्रालय की सराहना करती हूँ। डॉक्टर पुरेंद्रश्री जी ने इस स्मृति समारोह से जुड़ी पूरी प्रक्रिया को निष्ठा के साथ आगे बढ़ाया है, मैं उनकी विशेष सराहना करती हूँ। स्वर्गीय रामाराव जी की पुत्री के रूप में डॉक्टर पुरेंद्रश्री जी एक असाधारण विश्वास विरासत की उत्तराधिकारी है। देवियों और स्वजनों, स्वर्गीय श्री एन टी रामाराव जी ने तेलुगु फिल्म के जरिए भारत सिनेमा और संस्कृति को समृद्ध बनाया है। उन्होंने रामायण और महाभारत के प्रमुख पात्र को अपने अभिनय से जीवंत रूप प्रदान किया है। उनके द्वारा अभिनीत प्रभु श्री राम, श्री भगवान श्री कृष्ण के चरित्र इतनी सजीव बन पड़ी थी कि लोग रामाराव जी को पूजने लगे थे। तिरुपति में भगवान श्री वेंकटेश्वर बालाजी का दर्शन करने के बाद बहुत से लोग चेन्नई, जो तब मद्रास कहलाता था, जाकर श्री एन टी रामाजी जी को दर्शन करते थे। ऐसा इसलिए था कि एनटीआर ने भगवान श्री वेंकटेश्वर बालाजी का संजीव अभिनय अपनी फिल्म में किया था। स्वर्गीय श्री रामाराव जी अपने भवन की बालकनी से उनका अभिवादन स्वीकार करते थे। उनसे जुड़े ऐसे बहुत से अनूठे उदाहरण सुनने को मिलता है। उनके बारे में एक अत्यंत रोचक संस्मरण मुझे बताया गया है। 1970s में एक महिला अपने गांव से अपने बेटे के पास मद्रास आई थी। वो अपने ग्रैंड डॉटर के साथ रिक्शे पर कहीं जा रही थी। रास्ते में एक जगह उन्हें भारी भीड़ दिखाई दी। उनकी 10-12 साल की ग्रैंड डॉटर से पूछा, ये क्या हो रहा है? ग्रैंड डॉटर ने उनको बोले बताया कि वे लोग एनटीआर के मकान के बाहर उनकी एक झलक पाने के लिए खड़े रहे थे। दादी माँ ने रिक्शा रोका। रिक्शे से उतरकर दादी माँ ने वहाँ की धरती को प्रणाम किया और फिर आगे बढ़े। ये अनूठा जीत केवल एनटीआर के व्यक्तित्व, उनकी स्मृति को दर्शाता है। वो कैसे महान है, वो कैसे जीवंत फिल्म लोगों के द्वारा लोगों के सामने प्रस्तुत किए और पूरा देश विदेश के लोग उनको पूजने लगे। मुझे बताया गया है कि एक फिल्म में उन्होंने भगवान श्री कृष्ण, दुर्योधन और कर्ण तीनों भूमिकाओं से अद्भुत अभिनय किए हैं। उन्होंने सामान्य लोगों के दुख दर्द को भी आपने अभिनय से अभिव्यक्त किया था। आपकी एक फिल्म मनुसुलु अन्ना बकट्टे, यानी सभी मनुष्य एक समान है, के द्वारा उन्होंने सामाजिक न्याय और समानता का संदेश प्रसारित किया था। ये आदर्श सभी देशवासियों के लिए सदैव प्रासंगिक है। एक अभिनेता के रूप में उनकी लोकप्रियता एक जनसेवक और नेता के रूप में भी उतनी ही व्यापक बनी रही। उन्होंने अपने असाधारण व्यक्तित्व और कर्मठता के बल पर भारतीय राजनीति के एक अनोखा अध्याय और शुरू किए थे। उन्होंने जनकल्याण के अनेक कार्यक्रम चलाए जिन्हें आज भी याद किया जाता है। इस समारोह के आयोजन के लिए एक बार फिर मैं वित्त मंत्रालय की टीम को तथा डॉक्टर पुरेंद्रश्री जी को सराहना करती हूँ। स्वर्गीय श्री एन टी रामाराव जी के विलक्षण व्यक्तित्व की स्मृतियाँ देशवासियों, विशेषकर तेलुगु भाषावासियों के हृदय में सदैव अंकित रहेंगी। इस विश्वास के साथ मैं अपनी वाणी को विराम देती हूँ। सभी को बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। जय हिंद, जय भारत।
Thank you very much, madam. We are indeed honored by your kind words. Request all of you to rise for the roll of the drum and national anthem.